Yeah.
Before they head back in that direction.
That's right.
And it wasn't
We are already on the other side of the ship. So I showed you guys that side, which is the front. And now I'm showing you a little bit here of the back of the ship. And that's where we will exit as well. Give you guys a tour. I really hope you enjoy this tour. If you did, please don't forget to give me a thumbs up on this video. I would really appreciate that. Look at that. So now let's go through here. Isn't this pretty cool? I think, oh my gosh, that's really awesome. Dining room, guests, dining room. Cool. This way, the kitchen. We were so lucky on this tour. There's not that many people. It's really nice. Sure, I'm going the right way. Oh, I can hear the kids, so I'm definitely in the right way. I'm going the right way for sure. Look how cloudy it is today. It's so bad. It was raining so bad today. Okay, so this is probably be a little hard for me to film, but I will try. If it's gonna be super loud, I'm gonna have to cut this. So okay, look at this engine, guys. Look at this, it's huge. Engine room. The engine room was the center of the ship's propulsion and support systems, including heat, electricity, and water. Wow. The major components of the engine room include boiler, steam turbine,
Bailey automated boiler control, fuel tanks, engine order telegraph, and the chief engine's office. What do you guys think? It's nice. I'm happy I was able to film this for you guys, and I truly hope you enjoy this. I thank you so much for watching, and I will see you soon again. Bye bye.